I'm going to talk a little bit about this band here. This is a local group. As you can tell, they're young. These are 15 and 16 year old kids. They've been rehearsing like crazy for this gig. They've been playing for the last couple of months together. This is their very first gig. They are ready. They're gonna get ready here. I think you guys are gonna enjoy this a lot. I'm just gonna make sure.
Thank you. How's everyone doing tonight? That's good. So is everyone looking? Are there enough sailors? So yes, as Sherry Crawford told you before, this is our first gig, so if we screw up, please bear with us. And if the pyrotechnics blow, please cover your ears. So I'd like to give a thanks to Tony, who's the manager of the Bell Center. Marty and Randy, who are the soundboard people. Special thanks to our parents for doing some stuff. Thanks to everyone who's coming out.
Through our roots.
So if you, any of you who don't know the classics, that was House Rising Sun by the Animals. And the song we sung before was Wish You Were Here by Pink Floyd. Thank you. below her, 70.
awake. It started crying, it sounded like an earthquake. It didn't last long because it started. I grabbed a rag downstairs and little pins in it.
On drums, Siobhan Armstrong.
Lead vocals, me, Dylan Gannon. And lead guitar, Riley Crawford. Just feel the shoulder, hottest little button to button. I had a pin down, it didn't matter. I had a bite, it felt like an aching. But I had a backyard with nothing in it except a stick. I dug with a box of something in it. The hottest button to button. The hottest button to button. strong, strong, strong.